So I was always drawn since I was little. My grandfather was an artist, but an immigrant, and you know, art is not a way that you can make money, support your family kind of thing. So it's something he always did for himself and for his family. And there's a piece of his right on my wall over there that I always kept. Yeah.